1990 motherfucking one. NWA back.
Don't hit that dial, fool. Not when I'm about to play a record like this one. It's only on Radio Los Santos. NWA, always in the sun.
So what you gonna do, Dre? Kick it and so on. Let the shit flow on. Because I need something to go off on. The motherfucking DRE serving a death wish. So I'ma hit you like this. Early in the morning, hopping to the BNZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. The scoop up rear and I heard shots. 1, 2, 3. Then I seen a nigga hopping the fence and it was rear on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Ray, I was speaking to your bitch, O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got ghosts before they beat me and Ren in a black CD. Yo, humping some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry, see. I gotta have it if I'm not paid thoroughly. I start taking, making sure my shit is steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
Motherfucking police, cause they swear to jet lock down and them kick them in this motherfucking ball. Goddamn police, fuck them. Come down, MC Ren.
I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that Buck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. NWA is like a mix of fix the tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit and shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya how so many played I'll be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice so it makes you wanna listen to a sample of a ruthless organization. But you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Yellow Easy Me and the nigga Drake. Yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always into something.
Boom, boom, God, look at that bitch walking down that motherfucking street. Don't you know the Admiral wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get in the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softy. Funk strong as coffee. A nigga like that best to back up off me. Yo, cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. False niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell them what's up, Ren.
If I'm not into nothing I don't feel right. So I grab the 9 and the clip and go and murder motherfuckers at night. Because I start to fiend from sitting in a cell where the crime was too tragic.
NWA, you can't miss that right there, man. Them guys are definitely back in the game doing it without Ice Cube, man. But still sounding good. That's a brilliant record, man. I love that group right there, man. Let's get into some more hitting with that West Coast music. Radio Los Santos, let's get into it.
Job done. Admiral Dance, I'm gonna sing this little tale about a girl that's quick to lick me dick. It goes something like this.